You may be wondering why I decided to make this. I wanted to share my story with my family and some of the lessons that I've learned along the way. But most of all, it's a way to celebrate all of the amazing people that I've crossed paths with on my journey. This is a love letter to my life and the amazing people that made it possible.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.